Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar and welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to show you the list of 20 private or government universities. So out of this one, the 1000 plus faculty posts are there. If the faculty post means it might be the professor, associate and assistant professor, the lecturer. So different types of posts are there. So kindly check the list. Here I am going to show you the list with respect to the one article. And before going into the details and all, the candidates who are preparing for the UGCNET 2020 exam, a separate YouTube channel is there. It is specially only for the UGCNET paper 1, that is Teaching and Research Aptitude, and I am providing this channel link in the description box of this video, so you may access the free videos regarding the UGCNET paper 1. So before going into the details and all, if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and notifications to your mobile phones. And now, while coming to the present content of the video on June 30th, 2020, in the Still Outlook magazine. So here the one article is published. It is more than 20 government or public universities are recruiting nearly 1000 faculty posts. So find the list. So out of this list, I observed that 2 to 3 institutes last date is already over, but just checked on. IIIT Dharwad, 21st July, contract basis post, and Banaras Hindu University, 31st July, nearly 500 posts are there. Central University of Odisha, 31st July, 87 posts. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Petroleum Technology, 30th June, so today is the last date. And Baba Ghulam Shah Badshah University, 1st July, faculty on contract basis. And Maulana Azad National Urdu University, 3rd July is the last date. The 25 posts are there. Next one is the IIIT Vadodara, 11th July 2020. And next, Tata Institute of Social Sciences, 16th July, 21 posts. And the IIIT Sonpet, 10th July is the last date, faculty on contract basis. And IIM Sirmour, 10th August 20. And Indian Institute of Foreign Trade, 24th July 2020, 14 posts are there. Central University of Jharkhand, 5th July, 52 posts. Cochin University of Science and Technology, 3rd July, 47 posts. Guwahati University, 27th June, so it's already over, the last date is over. But kindly check down whether the last date is extended or not. Okay, kindly check down in the official website of this university. And next one is the Mahatma Gandhi Kashi Vidyapeet Varanasi, 9th July, total 72 posts are there. NIT Uttarakhand, 23rd June, 9 posts are there. The English and Foreign Languages University, so this date is also over, but anyhow, once check the official website. IIM Lucknow, it's a rolling advertisement, and Center for Development Studies, Thiruvananthapuram, 31st July is the last date, and Indian Institute of Information Technology, Sri City, Chittur, Andhra Pradesh, it is the 30th June 2020 is the last date. So if you want to get the notifications of this one, please go to the Google and search for this college and go to the official websites of that one, and then you may come to know the faculty job notifications in the career blog or in the recruitment blog, such that you may go through the detailed notification, just like the eligibility criteria, selection criteria, and the last date. So anyhow, the last dates are extended or not, because in this pandemic situation, some universities may postpone or they may extend the application, online application last date. So check down all these details. So if your requirements, that means if your eligibilities are perfectly matching up with any one of these university requirements, then please try to apply if it is interested and if you are willing to that one, right? So it is the update that I want to provide you through this video from my channel. And if your friends or colleagues are also looking for such type of notifications, then please share this video to them. It will be helpful to them also. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Thank you.